Hello, fellow YouTubers, Ultraman Chronos once again, this time with another tour review for GFW or 2004 Anguirus. This is the original Japanese version and not the Bandai Creations version, which overall I think kinda sucks. Now, with the original version, he can't stand up on all four legs as he would in the Bandai Creations version. His tail is kinda the bottom. He can't, like, sit up like you would see the creation version do, like this. He doesn't sit up like that, he sits on his feet. Now, as you can see, that's already 2 points of articulation. The 2 feet there, he can move his arms, not all the way because of the spike. Head can rotate 360 so he can look a little funky if you want him to. He's made of soft vinyl, so he's squishy. Though I don't think he would probably be good for being played with. That's the Bandai Creations version for. As for detail, you can't get a better Anguirus figure than this. I will say that right here now. You've got the tail spike, the scales on the tail. The underbelly is very detailed. Again, it's a little sloppy detailed on the claws. There's nothing underneath, but oh well. The mouth is very detailed. Each tooth in the mouth is uniquely fitted. Well, not uniquely fitted. They're each individually colored, so it doesn't look sloppy. Face looks great. He looks like a very angry face, ready to pounce whoever, whatever he's in his way. Spikes are awesome. So yeah, GFW Anguirus, the Japanese version, is a great figure. I highly recommend it over any other version of the GFW figure. And so yeah, Bandai Creations is more of a kid's toy, because it's designed to be a little more harder. That's really it. So yeah, get this figure if you want a good GFW Anguirus. Not, you know, just because, oh, it looks pretty. It's a really, really good Anguirus figure. Recommend it highly. Gonna give it 4 out of 5 stars. Ultraman Chronos here, and yeah, goodbye.